I've been tracing since 1998 from streets and sidewalks and different locations. When I saw the cars doing the trials, it was so beautiful and loud and colorful, and it was just the kind of thing that I love to work with.